Not good?
Yeah.
Not a good shot.
It's not
wow. Really? I got it. Markers on the left side, the right side.
Come on, towards. Just in the shadow of the gentleman across the way.
That's good. Red shoots, and it's right there off the wall. Oh, barely. About a yard and a half. That's not.
I think you can hit the marker. You just don't get it.
Shot by Red. Red showing some heart here down 3-0.
The finesse, yeah.
Down 3-0 early. Coming back. I expect Green to try to hit it out. A good shot by Green. You know what? The defensive prowess of Green has been showing all day long.
He said, screw you,
all day long.
Yeah, so Jamie, so tell me more about the other league this year. So what happened, really?
Well, we didn't have enough winners who wanted the ball. There were only three winners who wanted the ball.
You and who else?
Meg and Shannon.
Really, those three? Who?
Not, I don't want you to name names, but who exactly wasn't the winner?
Well, you know, unfortunately, we had an Italian on the team.
Yeah.
Who did not want the ball.
That's tough.
Thought it was too expensive.
Yeah. We're not going to name names. Heart and soul of the bocce team.
Are you serious?
I mean, what do you think? What changes need to be made for next year?
Let me eat the fried dough.
As you can see, the stands are littered with groupies of the bocce players. Many groupies who hope to one day die.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Place.
Ball jumps right here.
Oh, okay. Watch you were out. Protecting us.
Wow.
But they got to hit it for sure, you know.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Where's Flo? I was playing. I got to go play.
Tough shot here.
That's right. You got so many.
The hand signals.
Oh.
7 inches.
Call a timeout.
Timeout.
We're going to commercial break.
Timeout.
This commercial break is brought to you by the Olive Garden.
That's a good timeout. Good call for a timeout. Let's see if the timeout works out here.
See, I wouldn't do that. I'd blow it up. I would have blown it up.
Oh, this is great footage. Wow.
Tough. Green, that needs to come here.
Oh, I got a good shot here. Oh, good action shot. Nope, not close enough. Red is still in control here.
Where is it?
It's right there. It's still there, Red. Red has a chance to get back into this game here. Down 11-7. Already has one. Unless something calamitous happens here. Wow, great shot. Yeah, wow. Gutsy shot. Okay, champions want the ball. Wow. Then we got 11-10. Wow.
I need to stand.
Wow. And Green wins. Candelas versus Di Pasquales. It's what the networks wanted. Yeah, just like in hockey, the traditional shaking of the hands after the game. The combatants. Wow.